Hey everybody, I've been looking at some of these hurricanes over the years in America, and the question I have is, why are illegal immigrants treated better than hurricane victims in America? Let me know in the comment section.